this is Mr. V. Today we're going to go over the 5-10-5 shuttle, also known as the Pro Agility 20-yard shuttle or short shuttle. It's pretty much the gold standard at all testing for football, mainly the NFL Combine. So first thing we're going to go over is the dynamics of it. You have a cone, we short cone today, so we put a couple props there, and we have a line there. In the middle, it's 5 yards to the right, 5 yards to the left. First biggest misconception about the 5-10-5, a lot of guys are going to come out of their start and then open up to sprint. That's a lot of wasted motion. In this drill, it's a short drill. The premier guys are running it in sub four seconds. So any waste of motion, you lose a couple tenths of a second. So I'm just going to go over the start real quick. So if we're going off to the right, you want your left leg in front. That way you can cross over run without moving that right leg. So we're going to be here, straddle the line, hand on the line, crossover run, touch, sprint through the line. Okay, cut it. All right, you saw my man Mike just do it. When he approached the line, touch with his left. That's wasted motion. When you come here, you have to rotate the whole body around to get to the next line. You want to be here, right foot down, right hand down, explode out, drive off that outside leg. And the next one, hand foot, drive off that outside leg. I might do it one more time.
Good. Good. Good job.